This is our Texas sage, and it bloomed out, and the honeybees are all over it. It's hundreds of them. So what I want to do is try to, if I can push some of them down to the ground and cover them with dirt, try to get some new starts. I've been wanting to do that and put them out in the food forest and draw bees back there. How wonderful is that? It's a beautiful bush. And since the monsoon came, it woke up, but it blooms out, and the blooms will die back, but later on, it'll come back again. I just love this bush. I just love here bees, and they're all over it. And I like to grow stuff that bring bees in. Know that they can come to Out West Homestead and find some food. How about that? Thanks for watching from Out West Homestead. Bye. It looks pretty in the summer.